This homework is about refactoring the bridge successor function. I want you to write a new function, we'll call it Bsuccessors3, which takes a bridge state as input, but we're going to represent the states in a different way. We're going to represent them not as a set that included the light, because in the old bridge successor function, Bsuccessors2, it just seemed kind of complicated that I had to deal with a special case of, are the elements of the sets on the here and there side, are they people or are they the light? It just got a little bit overly verbose, and I think maybe there's a better representation. So we're going to try a different representation. We're going to try one where there's a set of people on the here side, a set of people on the there side, and then the light is going to be an index. It's going to be 0 if the flashlight, the torch, is on the here side, and 1 if it's on the there side. And then the tuple for the actions is going to be a little bit different. It's just going to be a set of people, the travelers that are going, and then followed by the arrow.